Now the party can really start.
Huh, I just hope I'm invited this time.
Byron, you're never invited. Like, ever. Like, never, ever, ever.
And jeez, right? From the Philippines, Kayden.
Well, guys, Kayden learned how to brawl from two of the most extreme boys at the table.
Yeah, Kayden Carter then took her talents to Mexico to incorporate Lucha Libre into her style. And now she's putting it all to good use in WWE.
Personification of speed and agility in the women's division. Don't blink or you're gonna miss Kayden Carter.